Number three in the charts with his first disc, he may be, but Howard Jones remains very much a Backstreet's man. The little two-up, two-down semi in High Wycombe has been home for the past 5 years, even though these days the living room has to double as a studio full of electronic sound gadgetry, much of it paid for with £3,000 compensation awarded to his wife Jan following a recent road accident. After all, she says, it was the least she could do for the man who once taught her how to play the piano as a child. So, will fame and fortune change the former grocery roundsman?
I don't know about the fortune bit, but fame, well, I hope that it won't change anything at all. I mean, I intend to live here all the time. I've always lived in High Wycombe, so I don't see why I should change. I mean, I don't sort of believe in the sort of kind of rock cliches that you have to, you know, have big houses and live kind of fancy lifestyle. I'm not really, that doesn't attract me at all. It's just doing what I'm doing really well.
What do the neighbours think then?
I try and play during the day when everyone's at work.
Next door, they may be doubtful, but others love it. Fan mail's been arriving by the sackful. And with a second single due out next month, plus a UK and European tour in the new year, Mr. Jones says that even without his fortune, at least the bank managers stopped writing him snotty notes about the overdraft.
You never know what you could, you know, what could happen, actually. I mean, it could be, because I'm doing Top of the Pops on Thursday.